¿Qué tal, amigos? Estamos aquí con la maestra Jinyoung Kang, que es nuestra invitada en esta ocasión. Es la soprano que va a cantar con la Filarmónica en la Ciudad de México. Una gala, creo yo, inolvidable.
Thank you for being with us. Thank you for being here. But we do know that many singers, musicians in general, but many singers are in the world stages doing a big career. Do you sing a lot in Korea? Is that part of your culture, singing?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Is it? Is it something that you do at home, or is it only in school? Or how is the relationship of people with singing?
I think a Korean likes very much singing. Mm-hmm. And also, when I was young, mm-hmm. I was the member of the choir. Mm-hmm. Choir from mm-hmm. broadcasting.
Yes.
So at that time, I began to sing. Mm-hmm. It was my beginning. So mm-hmm. I think many Korean people, mm-hmm. children, mm-hmm. we are same type of
education.
Yeah, yeah.
And many Koreans as well have a musical education. Is that right?
Yeah.
Because you notice this in conservatories all around the world, mm-hmm. you see so many Korean pianists, flautists, violinists, mm-hmm. of course, and singers. Now, tell us a little bit about yourself. Were you born in Seoul?
No, I was born in Jeju Island, the part of South Korea. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And you live now in Seoul? Wonderful to see, like we did in the rehearsal, that music is such a universal language
yeah.
that we haven't seen each other ever. And we just stand there.
It's
and
the power of the music, I think.
It's the power of music and the power of having a great artist with us, because it is wonderful to be able to communicate without saying much. How is your experience until now of Mexico City? Is this your first time?
My third time.
Third time.
Yeah, yeah. I was Mexico City last summer.
Yes.
At that time, I saw your performance.
That is correct. You saw a performance of the Filarmónica at the Teatro de la Ciudad de Fama, correct?
Yeah, it was fantastic. At the time, I told myself, I wish mm-hmm. to play with this amazing orchestra.
Oh, thank you.
I wonder very much. Mm-hmm. So now I feel the dream come true.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for all.
Amigos, lo ha dicho todo con muchos cumplidos, además, así es que por favor vengan a este concierto este sábado y domingo. Vamos a estar de manera atípica en la sala Glass Galindo y estaremos muy contentos de tenerlos ahí. De manera gratuita pueden entrar en esta ocasión, sábado a las 18 horas, domingo a las 12:30, sala Glass Galindo del Centro Nacional de las Artes. Acompáñanos.
Gracias.
Thank you.